attended the first ever double talk.
It was awesome.
Thank you.
And my son was 5 at the time, and that was the first time he had ever seen Ventriloquist in person. And afterwards, Megan Pipus was performing. Afterwards, he was telling us, I want to marry her. And he got it, went up, got her autograph, got a picture with her. So that was great, because you don't get to see Ventriloquist in person.
You don't. But,
you know, you see something on YouTube or on TV, but that was a great thing, and we hope to go back next year.